With two high-flying vaults that made complicated gravity-defying moves look simple, Rebeca Andrade won the vault final on Sunday at the Tokyo Games, bringing Brazil its first gold medal ever in women's gymnastics. Paralympics just keep getting better. Last week in the all-around final, Andrade, 22, won a silver medal, finishing just behind the American Sunisa Lee. She dedicated that silver medal, the first Olympic medal of any color for Brazil in women's gymnastics, to her country, her coaches and her medical staff, which had helped her get to these games after yet another serious injury to her right knee. Andrade won with a score of 15.083 points. Mykayla Skinner of the United States, who is retiring after these Olympics, finished second for the silver medal. Xiao Ruting of China earned the bronze for his third medal in Tokyo. Xiao took silver in the men's all-around and won a bronze during the team event last week. In 2019, Andrade needed her third surgery in 4 years to repair a torn anterior cruciate ligament in her right knee and missed the World Championships because of it. Without her, her Brazilian team did not qualify for Tokyo. And she only qualified for these games just in June, as an individual. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment down below.